Alright, Heath, let's... I guess we're gonna go, you're not even... I mean, I just showed up and now we're running along. That's great. I thought you were gonna tell me what's happening, but you... just decided that everything was all ready to go. That's great. I can't... Wow. What was that? Oh, God! It's some sort of... posse of... water raccoons. Nature's aquatic bandit! I'm watching you guys. I know all your wily ways. To think you're so close to the village... this is not good. Yeah. All right, fine. I don't... Crap. All right. Well, he went this way. Can't have got... Oh, there he is. Perfect. Now maybe he'll tell us what's going on. I don't even know what's happening. He just decided to run off and then not explain anything to me. You gonna talk to me about this, buddy? Okay. I think we're far enough away from the warren now. I guess it's time I filled you in on what we're doing. Yeah, could we do that? I only understand vague things about this. Yeah. So you remember those orphans I was telling you about? The ones that people think are missing? Oh yeah, I think I remember something about them. Why are you asking? Is that? Well, they aren't exactly missing. They're being held captive by a group of cultists. This sounds kind of cultist? This sounds kind of serious, man. Is it serious? Well, it depends on your definition of serious. I'm pretty sure they're fine for now. But the only reason that cult wanted them was for their upcoming sacrifice. Wait, they're what? I know. Cliche, right? They're planning on killing the orphans for their god or deity or whatever it is they worship. You know, cults. Always gotta be sacrificing, am I right? What kind of teacher are you that you would just do that? Relax. I did take those dumb kids on their field trip. Even stupid Nathan, who I hate. But after the trip, I stopped by the cultist place and brokered a deal with them. All those orphans for one of their priceless relics. Little known fact, orphans are worth a lot of currency in the sacrifice market. That is troubling. And I'm surprised you know that. Interesting. This is a new thing I've learned about you, Heath. Gotta stay up on market trends. Besides, the kids didn't even seem scared. I told them that they were going to be at a sleepaway camp for a couple of days. Some of them were even pretty excited. Oh, well, that's awful. It's also crazy that you would just take those cults to those kids, or you do realize how screwed up that is. Yeah, that's screwed up, man. Okay, I see where you're coming from, but it isn't like that, all right? All right, well, then explain it to me, I'm not going to let that cult keep the kids. I saw an opportunity, and it was too good to pass up, but that's why we're here. You're gonna help me get them back. Even Nathan. Nathan? Okay. So if you're done giving me a hard time, let's just save some stupid kids already. Well, fine. I guess we can do that, too. I don't see why not. Let's get going. You gonna... Come on. You're still... It's a very nice tree. Maybe let's move. Oh, man. This place is huge. Holy crap. This is a cult place. I did not expect... I thought like a hut or something, man. What do you think? Well, this is the place. Looks pretty nice, right? I gotta give it to cultists. They've got style. Yeah, man. Hell yeah, they do. Well, come on, let's go in and save some... Wait, what's our plan on this? Do we have a plan, Heath? Don't worry. I got this figured out. Just follow my lead. But, yeah, okay, you take charge. I don't have to think then. That's great. This place is just huge. I didn't know cultists were just so rich. Man, occulting is really where the money is. Oh, hey, welcome back, Heath. Oh, good to see you again. I didn't think you'd be back so soon. Is everything all right with that amulet? Yeah, everything's fine with that thing. Actually, I'm here because I was looking to join your cult. Wait, we're what? What? Really? Yeah, really? You actually want to join? This is spectacular. I didn't think you were interested since we asked you last time you were here and you just laughed as you walked away. Ah, no, man. I'm like really interested. I'm all about cults and demons and stuff like that. I can't get enough of it. Huh. I never knew. So what made you decide to join us? Oh, me and my friend Castor. We just got sick of living a lie. That's when we thought about you guys, man. You got it all figured out. Your friend? Oh yeah, my friend Castor. Hey Castor, come over here and say hi. I'm right here, man. Hi. Heath, man. What are we doing? I don't think he's gonna buy something like this. I don't think it's good. Well, if you say he's cool, then that's good enough for me. Great, so we're in now, right? We're cult guys? For the most part, yeah. You just have to pass our initiation test and then it'll be official. Cool. Hey, random question. Have you guys sacrificed those kids yet? Oh, no, not yet. Actually, that's part of the initiation. To save on time, we're holding the initiation and our annual blood rite of the demon ceremony at the same time. Oh, hey, that sounds great. Oh, we're all super excited. Hey, why don't you guys go and get changed? We can't do a proper sacrifice with normie clothes. Normie clothes? Yeah, what? Oh, that's what I call normal everyday clothing. Heath? Nice to meet you, Heath. What does he mean by get changed? I'm wearing a cult. This is the worst. This was your big plan? We join a cult? Man. Oh, looking pretty good, Castor. You ready for the next part of the plan? Oh, there's more to this? Great. I cannot wait. Hey, relax, man. Everything will be fine. Probably. It's all part of my plan. Join a cult? That was part of your plan? How is that? Hey, like I said, I got this. Alright, now that we're in, we've got to figure out where they're stashing the kids. I'm thinking we start interviewing some of the other members. Maybe they know what's up. Why don't you go around and see what you can find? Oh, like some kind of spy mission, eh? Well, I'll be the best sneaking spy you couldn't get. Solid. And look, I know that Chad doesn't seem that impressive, but these guys definitely mean business. If you see anything or an object you don't understand, stay away from it. Also, do what you can to stay on these guys' good side. At least until we find those dumb kids. You gotta trust me on this. Oh, wow, jeez. Heath, you're actually starting to sound kind of serious about this. I'm a little surprised. I mean, given all the other stuff earlier. Just don't underestimate what these guys are capable of. Be nice. Ask simple questions. Don't get killed. Hey, man, I didn't know you cared that way about me. That's pretty great. What are you talking about? If you die, then I can't get those stupid idiot kids back. And then Bernadette's gonna murder my face right off my body when she finds out. So don't be an idiot and get yourself killed. That would be a major inconvenience for me. Oh, right, yeah. Cool. That's great, man. I really feel the love. Man, I hope those dumb kids haven't inadvertently killed themselves by now. I mean, yeah, they're dumb, but sometimes I think I give them too much credit. I mean, these guys can be real idiots. Man, you must be a great teacher to these kids. Like, absolutely fantastic. Oh, I'm an amazing teacher. Those kids love me. Except for Nathan. Okay, well. Alright, Castor. We're in this now. Guess we gotta go and blend in with the crowd. This should be pretty easy, right? Like, what's the worst that could happen? we'll just talk to some people and make some new weird cult friends. Oh God! He's coming into our room. I wasn't ready. I'll do better next time. What? Was he a ninja? Are there ninjas in this cult?